pearls have always held a special place in the realm of luxury and elegance. Their timeless beauty and exquisite luster have enchanted generations, making them prized possessions of royalty, celebrities, and collectors worldwide. Today, we embark on an enchanting journey into the realm of exquisite pearls. We will delve into the mesmerizing world of the most famous pearl jewelry ever created. From the rich history and illustrious owners to their extraordinary beauty and record-breaking prices, we will explore the stories behind these legendary pieces. So let's take a closer look at some of the most famous pearl jewelry pieces in the world. Before we start, please support my channel by clicking like and subscribe buttons. Cowdrey Pearls Necklace. Undoubtedly, the Cowdrey pearls stand as an epitome of natural black pearl magnificence, renowned not only for their unparalleled beauty but also for their astronomical value. Originally in the possession of Lady Pearson, Viscountess Cowdrey, who passed away in 1932, this extraordinary necklace was captivated the world with its exquisite allure. The Cowdrey pearl necklace comprises a mesmerizing ensemble of 38 Tahitian pearls, boasting a captivating medium charcoal gray body color adorned with enchanting overtones of peacock, silver, rose, blue-green, and bronze. Meticulously strung and adorned with a large rectangular diamond clasp, meticulously crafted by the esteemed jeweler Cartier, this necklace exudes timeless elegance. In 2007, necklace appeared at Christie's auction house, fetching an astounding $3 million. Just 8 years later, they re-emerged at Sotheby's auction house in Hong Kong, setting a new record by selling for an unprecedented $5.3 million, making it the most expensive black pearls in the world. La Pellegrina. The magnificent pearl known as La Pellegrina, affectionately called the Wanderer, holds a rich and captivating past that spans centuries. Its extraordinary journey began in the 16th century near Panama, where it was first discovered. King Philip II of Spain bestowed this precious gem upon his beloved wife, Queen Mary, adding to its allure. Weighing a remarkable 56 carats, this pear-shaped pearl became a symbol of beauty and opulence. Following Queen Mary's passing, the La Pellegrina embarked on a remarkable odyssey, passing through the hands of esteemed queens from France and Austria, before eventually finding its way to Napoleon Bonaparte. In 1969, Richard Burton, captivated by its magnificence, acquired La Pellegrina for his wife, Elizabeth Taylor, as an extraordinary Valentine's Day gift. Surprisingly, the acquisition price stood at a mere $37,000. However, its true value became evident when the pearl fetched a staggering $11 million at auction in 2011, following Elizabeth Taylor's passing. Queen Elizabeth II's Triple Strand Pearl Necklace. Undoubtedly, the necklace holds the distinction of being one of the most renowned triple-strand pearl necklaces worldwide. Comprising three strands of exquisite natural pearls, this graduated necklace was meticulously crafted under the Queen's personal direction, utilizing pearls from the royal family's own collection. To add a touch of brilliance, a clasp adorned with diamonds was allegedly incorporated. This triple-strand pearl necklace swiftly became an essential part of her daily attire, and throughout her remarkable 70 years reign, she was frequently captured in photographs wearing it during prestigious royal events across the globe. Upon the Queen's passing, the cherished triple-strand pearl necklace found its rightful place within the esteemed royal jewels collection. In a heartfelt tribute, Princess Kate Middleton has donned these pearls on numerous royal occasions, paying homage to the late Queen's enduring legacy. Marie Antoinette's Pearl Pendant. Marie Antoinette, the infamous Queen of France, possessed a remarkable and fabled jewelry collection of immense value during her reign. Although some of her jewels were accounted for following her ill-fated attempt to escape Versailles during the French Revolution, a substantial portion of her collection was clandestinely smuggled out of the country. Among the illustrious treasures of Marie Antoinette's collection was an extraordinary natural pearl and diamond pendant, which in November 2018 made its debut at a highly anticipated auction conducted by the renowned auctioneer Sotheby's. Originally estimated to sell from $1 to $2 million, the prestigious provenance of the piece set the auction world on fire, and the pendant eventually ended up smashing all previous records for natural pearls at auction, selling for about $36.5 million, making it the most expensive pearl ever sold in history. Baroda Pearl Necklace. Originally, the awe-inspiring Baroda pearls encompassed a breathtaking 7-strand pearl necklace comprising a remarkable collection of meticulously matched natural pearls ranging from 10 to 16 millimeters in size. These exquisite pearls were proudly owned by the esteemed Maharajas of Baroda, capturing hearts with their unrivaled rarity and breathtaking beauty throughout the ages. As time passed, the magnificent 7-strand Baroda pearl necklace underwent disassembly. However, the largest and most flawless pearl was carefully preserved and expertly reassembled into a splendid double-strand pearl necklace. This creation consisted of 68 round to slightly drop-shaped pearls. To accentuate its magnificence, an extraordinary cushion-cut diamond clasp, meticulously designed by Cartier, added a touch of brilliance and elegance. In 2007, this remarkable ensemble, including the double-strand pearl necklace, the accompanying Cartier natural pearl earrings, a pearl and diamond brooch, and the matching ring suit, commanded a price of $7.1 million on Christie's auction. Gina Lollobrigida's pearl pendants. Renowned actress Gina Lollobrigida possessed one of the most extraordinary collections of emeralds and diamonds in the world. Several remarkable pieces from her jewelry ensemble were showcased at a prestigious Sotheby's auction, fetching hundreds of thousands of dollars. However, the true shining star of the evening, alongside Lollobrigida herself, was a magnificent pair of natural pearl and diamond pendant earrings, believed to have once belonged to the House of Habsburg. These exquisite earrings, crafted by Bulgari in 1964, graced Miss Lollobrigida on numerous notable occasions. Their elegance and historical significance captured the hearts of bidders, resulting in a record-breaking sale price of over $2.34 million. This extraordinary achievement established a new world auction record for a pair of pearl ear pendants, surpassing even the renowned actress Elizabeth Taylor's own diamond and natural pearl earrings, which sold for $1.98 million in 2011. Cambridge Lover's Knot Tiara. This iconic tiara, characterized by its elegant design of dangling pearl and diamond lower knots, holds a cherished place among the British royal family's most treasured jewels. Commissioned in 1913 by Queen Mary, the tiara was inspired by an earlier design worn by her grandmother, Princess Augusta of Hesse-Cassel. Queen Mary collaborated with the renowned jeweler Garrard to bring her vision to life. After Queen Mary died in 1953, the crown was passed down to her granddaughter, Queen Elizabeth II. The Queen wore the tiara several times in the 1950s. In 1981, the Queen reportedly loaned the Lover's Knot tiara to Princess Diana as a wedding gift. Diana opted instead to wear the Spencer's tiara, a family heirloom, on her big day, but the lower knot became one of her favorite pieces. Following Diana's death in 1997, the tiara wasn't seen publicly until 2015. When Kate Middleton wore it at reception at Buckingham Palace. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Please support my channel by clicking like and subscribe buttons.